Alias. This wouldn't be happening if you'd give me the go-ahead to eliminate her. You place too much trust in that AI of yours.
The Iron Will is absolute. Do not question its results. Soldiers, you have your orders. Complete them. Things are proceeding according to plan. Sky Carrier has reached its destination.
Target detected.
Our forces are on standby. The first round of strafing will begin shortly.
The UAC is not prepared for what we have unleashed.
Atlas soldiers have been dispatched across Isolated to stop the UAC.
Our forces are finding vulnerabilities in the enemy's front line.
Soldiers, hold the line. Let none of them pass. The enemy is incoming. Crush them. Advantage of this delay. Hit them with everything you have. The UAC is expecting a supply drop. But you can get to it first. Commandeer those supplies for Atlas. That appears the Alias upgrade at their Excess One Goliaths. Was this Alias is doing? New Excess One Goliaths. It appears Alias has been busy.
I told you Alias was gonna be trouble. Alias got their transport functional again.
All is not lost. Our plan will not. Sky Carrier will continue to clear UAC from the outer colony.
Using the Sky Carrier feels like overkill to me, but I can't deny its effectiveness.
Thank you.
fired the first round of missiles. Preparing for the second barrage now. These sticky grenades are exceeding expectations. Which is to be expected of Evans products. We have achieved fatal results. The hardiness of these trucks is vexing.
I'm surprised Alias missed those details. I thought she was smarter than that.
Since they're trapped, now would be a good time for you to attack.
It appears the UAC forces are close to their target location. Maybe I should give them a little help. Let's throw a little bit of fuel on the fire, shall we?
Airdrops are incoming. Air support is inbound. Make use of the artillery, you'll be right. Do not let anything fall into enemy hands. These sticky grenades are exceeding expectations. This is to be expected. We have achieved fatal results. The hardiness of these trucks is vexing.
I'm surprised Alias missed those details. I thought she was smarter than that.
Since they're trapped, now would be a good time for you to attack.
It appears the UAC forces are close to their target location. Maybe I should give them a little help. Let's throw a little bit of fuel on the fire, shall we?
The Iron Will can guide us through this development.
To Atlas Corporation.
Spectre, get in there and assist them.
I will kill them all.
Your priority is disabling that beacon. Do not let them locate the Sky Carrier. Do not let the UAC ruin our plans. Stop them. They will be here soon. You must stop them. Do not fail me. Make use of the tools you've been given.
They must know they're defeated, yet they persist.
Slow them down.